Hello everybody, welcome back to High Functioning Gaming. So, still continuing on here with the new game plus of Code Vein. I know it's supposed to be tougher, but considering I've got a much better idea of what I'm doing now compared to when I was going through this part of the game the first time, I'm a bit skeptical about how much tougher it's really going to be. Dead, right? Next plan, probably gonna do Salt and Sanctuary. Kind of like to do a Let's Play of Ice and Key, turns out, but release window for that is very vague. It's said about when it's going to release is gonna be sometime in 2023. Vague release window like that kind of makes me a bit skeptical about it actually releasing this long. So all the places where there's Retchin extension factor before there's gonna be one again? Fine by me! good timing. Dude's just asking for me to boop him. Bring it! The monster ash. Okay, so yeah, I guess it's a stinger type. Didn't quite remember if it was or not. Hello.
Are you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment too, but I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here?
Sure.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna stab you in the back. The miasma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is. Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you. Let's both take it nice and steady. Down. A straight shot through might be unrealistic.
Search that. Da-da!
Could that really be? Hey, you. That's... forget it. We'll talk later. It's strange to see a cave connected to a building.
At least one of these is probably alive. Eh, maybe not.
It's open. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
That's efficiency.
Wait.
You're right there, Louis.
This lake was formed from a hole created by a thorn of judgment. That was well hidden. Back on the surface again. Make sure you're good and ready. Good. That's light from the surface. Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt.
Anything back. How about that?
help here, Louis.
Right on.
Finished him off. Apparently not. Yeah, just a tiny sliver of health left.
She's all right. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
But it's so
Someone
pretty!
Someone has to be sacrificed.
Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
Someone has to be sacrificed.
Let's touch the pretty stone.
Wait, what are you...
Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's
not
right.
If I swallow it up first!
Let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions. Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silva's control. Wandering revenants like us, forced to hunt for blood beads, will face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
You reap what you sow, right? That's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
hell was that?
Well, that was memory lane.
It was a memory.
Wasn't it obvious?
Carved into that vestige by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it, too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louis. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you.
Spreading the miasma, though. Yeah, it must be the relics.
Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that? You've forgotten? Anything you do remember? It's unusual, losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take...
Those two things over there... Heh.
All revenants don't do it.
You're an unfamiliar.
Well, anyway.
I thought I already had that.
There you are. I'm Dave. Just as if you do. Just so there's no.
You're looking a bit tired. Your friend is probably...
needs to level up a time or two. We should have stocked up on Heimdall Chrome before that new game plus. Oopsie!
I'm really sorry. I should be. Come and talk to me.
Alright. Maybe it does.
It's warm here, isn't it? Everyone wants to know more about me, but I don't know the answer to any of their questions. All I can remember is that my name is Io, and that my place is by your side. My name... I have no idea what it means.
No, it's the name of one of Jupiter's lovers.
I was wounded while I was searching for you. I am not a very capable fighter.
Was it Zeus?
I'm not sure. It was simply decided. One does what must be done. And for me, that is my mission. To stay at your side.
The ability to draw strength from experiencing memories. The power to revitalize. Sorry, but could I get a... It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait. I've done what I can to look into your talents. Enough confidence, however, you...
Take care of.
Supposing you are a void type, there's a test I'd like to perform. I'm going to give if my theory is correct. Well, here goes.
Nom 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 nom.
Did you go visit Murasame and Co- Weapons and- You should- Once you've got that settled.
I'm really sorry. I should be- Come and talk-
Sorry, but I'm in the middle of taking it.
Did you go visit Murasame and Coco? Weapons and blood veils are vital parts. You should take another look at them. If you've got materials, upgrade and transform them. Once you've got that settled, talk to me again, and we'll continue where we left off.
Oh, good timing! I've got everything set up now. What do you need? Which weapon do you want to transform? Upgrade.
I've got just about anything you could want. If you want it, I got it.
Huh.
Come again soon.
You remember that scene we witnessed at the Vestige? That kind of stuff happens every day here. Silva has taken most of the humans who survived under his protection, so revenants are left to rely on blood beads alone to slake their unending thirst. But, well, nothing in this world lasts forever. The springs started to dry up, and so blood beads grew rarer and rarer. And the order Silva created by levying and distributing blood beads won't last much longer either. The world needs more blood beads. Only then can we strive for fairness instead of petty favoritism. That's why we've been exploring the Jail of the Mists. We're doing research to learn all we can about blood beads. But the miasma has been a real problem. It makes our thirst even worse, so our progress has stalled. Now, though, we have a glimmer of hope. Your power can clear the miasma. If you could help us... well, you'd be drawn into a bitter conflict. Still, the truth is, we don't have a lot of hope without you. Will you join us? Thanks.
So, it's a done deal? Well then, from now on, you're one of us. Yakumo Shinanome. I'll be looking forward to seeing you in action.
Let's get right into it. Here's what's going on. We're studying blood beads and their springs. We want to know how and when blood springs appear, their cycles for producing beads, and the composition of the beads themselves. We've made a few discoveries. First of all, we found that there are tubes like capillaries running through the earth. We call them blood veins. And so far as we can determine, every single blood spring is located on top of one of these blood veins. Also, after comparing blood beads and blood veins, we now know that they are mostly comprised of the same substances.
In other words, we can safely assume that blood springs always form along blood veins. We think that means there must be a source somewhere, a kind of headwaters for the blood beads. Now that we have you around to clear the miasma, we can investigate the springs and follow the blood veins. And hopefully, find the source. Right?
We want to check out the old city ruins first. Sorry for the rush, but we should head out as soon as you're ready.
Looks like, hold on, the person who searched the depth, I haven't seen it, this is only, I'll lead you. Yes, if you want.
Alright. Hmm.
both take it nice and steady. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. This way should lead to the old city. On my way. It's this way. Are you ready?
Yeah. Didn't seem like the game was, though.
That's something.
Expectations exceeded.
That settles it. You are absolutely vital to our operation. There are more blood springs ahead, but the miasma is blocking the way forward. Do you think you could clear it for us again? Thank you. We know where two springs are thanks to past expeditions. Let's go have a look at them.
The territory up ahead is teeming with the lost. Watch yourself.
This place gives us some more room. Sunsets always seem lonesome to me. Cruises. Everyone was. I'll have to take good care of that.
Yeah, it's one of your memories.
There's nowhere to move if you get surrounded.
That won't be a problem.
Something we can use? Bustling world, reduced to this.
We should have swung that way.
Not a lot of room to dodge here. You've exceeded my expectations.
progress a lot faster.
Around the vehicles. Take care.
Oh boy.
Wait.
I must be letting my image slip.
There's the buzzer. So as always, folks, do not stop being awesome and I'll catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.